I was very touched by you not only being such a good parent to your son, but also taking that mission, really, of helping other people who are gay and lesbian and transgendered and LGBT and across the spectrum, and making sure that their voices get heard in so many of your works.
Well, thank you for saying that. It's been kind of my, I guess, but the mission that I have in all the things that I like to produce is to really kind of speak up for people that maybe can't. So it just could be about people that are gay and lesbian, or it could be just people that are of a minority, or just people that, you know, haven't had the platform to be able to speak. But I can use my own platform as a theater producer and decide what I choose to do. I mean, that's the beauty of it. That's the power of theater, really. And so it's been wonderful for me to be able to do that, and to find that people are very interested in learning about people that maybe they don't know too well, and it's a safe place to do it in the theater. You know, you can experience that in a different way.